Welcome students. Today we will start chapter number 2, that is shapes and angles. Before this starting of the chapter, I want to clear you about angles. What are angles? Okay. So just see, angles, you know that when two rays are meeting together, they form an angle. And in your math magic, in this chapter, it is discussed three types of angles. Just you see, the first angle is when you are joining the two rays like this, okay, and the measurement is 90 degrees. This is called a right angle. Means right angle whose measurement is 90 degrees. Okay, these type of angles you will draw with the help of protractor. Now second, if I am drawing less than 90 degrees, if it is straight it is 90 degrees, if it is less than 90 degrees, then these type of angles are known as acute angle, less than 90 degrees, less than 90 degrees. Okay. So one is 90 degrees, that is called right angle. One is less than 90 degrees, that is called acute angle. Now the angles which are more than 90 degrees, that will be like this. Okay. So these type of angles that are more than 90 degrees are called obtuse angle. Angles mainly you will read in this chapter. One is right angle, that is 90 degrees, full 90 degrees. One is acute angle, that is less than 90 degrees. One is obtuse angle, that is more than 90 degrees, that means the measurement is more than 90 degrees. And one more is there, that is straight angle, its measurement is 180 degrees. Okay, it is called straight angle and its measurement is 180 degrees. Okay, so this is the straight angle. So right angle, straight angle, acute angle, obtuse angle, these four angles you will deal in this chapter. So right angle, it is measurement is 90 degrees. Acute angle, it is less than 90 degrees, that means those all angles which are less than 90 degrees, whose measurements are less than 90 degrees, that you will say acute angle. And the angles whose measurement is more than 90 degrees, that you will say obtuse angle. And the angle which is fixed at 180 degrees, that is called the straight angle. Clear? So these are the angles you will read in this chapter. Now read the chapter in your home and try to answer it. Okay, see, in the first page it is given that they are this Rohini and Mohini, they are twin sisters and they are making some shapes with the help of the map sticks. Okay, after doing the shapes, there is one question: is it a closed shape? That means you have to answer whether it is a closed shape. You will say yes, it is closed shape because all the math sticks are closed. So it is a closed shape. Does it have 6 sides? Count the sides. Is it 6? Yes, it is 6 sides. So this is the first page of your of this chapter, that is shapes and angle, page number 16. And page number 16, the first answer in the blank you will write in the book itself. Now again come to page number 17. Again there are some questions. See the first question: is it a closed shape with 6 sides? Yes, it is a closed shape with 6 sides. So just you will write in the blank yes. Is it the same as the one made by Rohini? Rohini and Mohini, they are making. So is it the same? No, it is not the same. Both of them are making different shapes. Okay. Now, is there some way to say in what way these shapes are different? What answer you will write? If there is that the shapes are different. Yes, the shapes are different because their angles are different. That's why they are making the different shapes, because angles are different. But both of them have used 6 matchsticks. Okay. So, and both are done the closed figure, closed shape. So, since both have the shapes are in different angles, so the shapes are different. Now, you go through this page, read the page and try to make the angles with the help of the matchstick at your home. Okay. Now, come to the next page. In next page, page number 18. Page number 18, again practice time. All these questions you solve in the book itself. In practice time, it is given that look at the shape and answer. The angle marked in dash color is the biggest angle. Can you say which one? See, there is a shape given in blue shaded part. It is given that the shapes is given with the help of matchstick, a figure is drawn, and it is asked that can you guess which one is the biggest angle? All the angles in the figure are equal because it is made of same matchstick and same from all the side it is looking same, so all the angles are equal in this figure. Okay. Now next comes to question number 2. Are the angles marked with yellow equal? Now again there are some figures given with the help of matchstick. Look at the figures and then answer these questions. First question, that means the angles which are made marked with yellow, is it equal? Yes, it is equal. Okay. Then are the angles marked with green, is it equal? Yes, it is also equal. And those who are marked with the blue color, they are also equal. Okay. So in all the 4 figures, the one which is marked yellow, all the angles are equal. Then the one which is marked green in all the 4 are equal. And the one which is marked blue in all the 4, they are also equal. Now, question number 3. Question number 3, you do it of your own. Just 4 different angles are marked in 4 colors. Can you find other angles which are the same as the one marked in red? Mark them in red. Do this for the other colors. So one smaller picture and one bigger picture is given. You see the bigger picture and try to mark the same angle in the smaller one, but with the help of red color. Okay. This you do as homework. This is an activity, so you do it of your own. Now come to page number 19. In page number 19, question number 4. How many different shapes can you make by changing the angle between the matchsticks in each of these? Try. Again, this is an activity, so you do it of your own in home. The activity is based upon matchsticks. Take different matchsticks and different numbers of matchsticks, and with the help of the matchsticks, you try to draw a figure. And after that, it is matchstick puzzle. It is very easy puzzle. You do it of your own and you will feel very happy when you will do this puzzles. Okay. So today up to this only, you try at home, read the book and then try to write all the answers in the book itself. Okay. Thank you all of you.